which is a webcomic. I drew like while I was in school and continue doing. It's about Allison Green, who is a super strong individual. She used to be a superhero, and she defeated a bunch of her villains and realized that she wasn't solving like the big problems in the world, like poverty and world hunger and things like that. And so she retires and goes to college to try and figure out how to make a real difference.